Alright, everybody, let's try this one more time. I've gone and done a little bit of upgrading for this fight. I now have a bigger fireball. And it also stuns him. So we're gonna be using that for the majority of this fight. However, I still predict we're gonna get our asses handed to us like we're little pansy girls. Come on, fire up those little flaming sword doohickeys. Too close. So very close. Yay! Yeah, he's dead for good. Thank God. Yeah, let's get out of this hellhole. Continues. And now it's gonna tell us we suck. Yes, thank you, game. Thank you very much. Fuck yes, we wanna save. File 2! Okay, what next? If I remember correctly, there's another fucking boss, like, right after that shit. How the fuck does that happen? Alright then, we should have enough. Almost. Shazam! Whatever, defense is more needed than whatever the fuck that is. Magic, don't care. Skip it. Oh boy! Ice level! Ladies and gentlemen, the Unholy Mountain. Wait a minute. Duh. Aye. Yeah, while you're outside in this level, you get continuously hurt. No way to stop it. Here's another one of these sections. There we go. Also, I found this amusing. Oh, Jesus. Game is punishing me for my insolence. Oh! No! I want that. Stop it, game. Stop it. Stop being a dick. I said, stop being a dick. Yay. Now I am the archer. Now I am the dick. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Wait, I'm not. I need to waste it. Oi! Fucking birds. Let me have my health. Also, I am now Liu Kang. Fantastic. Okay. That was kind of embarrassing. I no longer care. Wait, this looks familiar. You're kidding me. I've been going around in a circle this entire time. Is this the right way? Yes, it is. Fuck everything else. God damn it. Join us next time for stuff and surprises.